Welcome to the VitaLife Show. I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, and today I'm talking about the die-off reaction that may happen in the course of doing either a parasite cleanse, taking probiotics, cleaning up your internal health. And this is what some people experience as a negative thing, but actually it's not. It's a good reaction and is telling you that your body is actually cleansing out all of those bad guys that may have been accumulating for years in the digestive tract. So first and foremost, you know, maybe you're doing a parasite cleanse, perhaps you're taking some probiotics, and especially if it's a good high quality probiotics like ours here at VitaTree, what happens is that as you're doing that and you're feeding your intestines with the army of good guys, the friendly flora, the bad guys in there are not so happy, and what happens is that they start to actually die off and are eliminated and excreted in the stool. Now, in the course of doing this, what happens is that they actually give off toxins, and these toxins can affect your hormones, your nervous system. They can cause things like constipation and diarrhea, as well as food allergy symptoms, and you may become more sensitive for a period of time to the things that you're eating in your diet. Well, it is quite normal, and this can absolutely happen. Well, and how do you minimize these symptoms? Well, first and foremost, don't stop your regime. Whatever you're doing, it's a good sign that things are working. So continue to take your high quality probiotics. If you're doing a parasite cleanse, with parasite cleanse, there are potent herbs that help to kill off parasites, viruses, bacteria, and those bad guys in the gut and intestines, as well as in the blood. And as they're dying off, of course, they're giving off these toxins. So don't stop to take your supplements that are doing all of this good work for you, because you don't want to be in a state of sort of half killing things. You want to continue that process. Parasites especially are notorious for replicating, and they do have a life cycle. So you want to make sure you're getting them at all stages, whether it's in, you know, the egg stage or in the growth phase or the actual worm or parasite phase. You want to kill all of these nasty guys, and you have to do so by continuing to take those supplements. The other thing that's important to note is that your body can become very acidic when you're doing the course of a detox. So you want to help to buffer that acid by taking a high quality absorbable form of calcium. The fossilized coral calcium helps to alkalinize the body, which is so important, minimizing those effects of the detox or that parasite cleanse. Taking the right probiotics, not stopping, taking the right parasite cleanse, keeping your body alkaline, these are the keys to fighting off that die-off reaction. So I hope a die-off reaction hasn't scared you out of doing your detox and your great parasite cleanse and taking your probiotics. I hope that you heed my advice, stick with it, because it's an absolute sign that, you know, those bad guys were overtaking you and now you're killing them off. So please subscribe. If you have questions or comments, please do leave them below. Like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter at VitaTree. And remember, you have the ability to live a very healthy and vital life, the VitaLife.